Hi, I'm Eric Coyle, and today I'd like to show you how to access census data for your state legislative districts using data.census.gov, the Census Bureau's main data platform. Annual social, economic, housing, and demographic data from the nation's largest household survey, the American Community Survey, or ACS, are readily available for both upper and lower chambers of state legislative districts via data.census.gov. Let's check it out. After typing data.census.gov in your browser and arriving at the homepage, you'll want to click on the advanced search link located directly below the single search bar. From there, you'll instantly navigate to the advanced search tool, which will now allow you to make precise choices related to the main topics listed in the filtering section. You can choose from codes, geography, surveys, topics, and years. Each of these main topics you see listed will break down into further detailed subtopics, such as industry codes, lower level geographies like census tracts or block groups, specific economic or demographic surveys like the American Community Survey. Under topics, you'll find subtopics such as education, employment, housing, or race and ethnicity. And finally, selecting years will allow you to choose the exact vintage for datasets available from various surveys and programs found in data.census.gov. The first thing we'll want to do is click on geography, which will then give us a list of the most popular geographic choices at the top of the page. You can then scroll down below all geographies, where you'll be able to click on either state legislative district for the lower chamber or state house, or state legislative district for the upper chamber or state senate. Let's click on state legislative district lower chamber. You'll now see a list of states where you can further make your selection. For example, I'll go ahead and select Arizona, where I can now choose specific districts or select all state legislative districts within Arizona. I'm going to select state legislative districts. You'll notice there is a box to check next to this selection instead of a folder icon. This means I have reached the end of available selections. I'm going to now click Surveys in the filtering section, where my options for available surveys will be based on my previous geographic selection. You'll notice only two options available based on my previous selection of state legislative districts. To get the most robust housing and socioeconomic data available, I'm going to select the American Community Survey, or ACS. My only option from there will be to select five-year estimates. Finally, I will see three options available, and I will select the data profiles, as these will provide the most topics and variables from the ACS in four separate tables. All you need to do now is click the search button on the bottom right. Once you click there, you'll navigate to the webpage that now allows you to easily select social, economic, housing, and demographic data profiles from the ACS for all state legislative districts within Arizona. Each data profile contains a list of variables related to the main topic. Each data profile you select will open a table view to the right of your screen. You can click on the chevrons on the top right of the filter and results to expand the view of your table. You can also choose the map view here to see each variable displayed one at a time across all state legislative districts in Arizona. If you want to download the table, you have the option to download each table one at a time or all at once by selecting Download Table Data found at the top of the Results tab.
I hope you find this tutorial useful. And if you'd like to learn more about how to access census data from data.census.gov, I highly recommend you check out Census Academy for additional data gems, courses, and webinars. While you're there, don't forget to subscribe.